Welcome to my channel. I am going to present you today the six faces of madness accessory pack. I have it loose. I am missing some pieces, but I will show you the ones I have. First, for Elizabeth Báthory, I have this part of the of her bathtub where you have some severed heads and a small jar which has a handle in, in the shape of a dragon. The next ones I have are some weapons for Billy the Kid. I have a rifle, a shotgun, and two handguns. In the next one, I only have three pieces of the ones that are for Rasputin. I have this store for his lap, and the next one is a change of head for Jack the Ripper. You can exchange this head with the one he has on, but unfortunately you won't be able to put on the real hat he has. And the last one, and probably the coolest one, is the pieces is a spear and a part of an upper torso. This belong to Vlad the Impaler. As you can see, the detail is very neat. You have some crows on top of this body, and the coolest part is you can insert the spear and it exits through the shoulder, and it is held like this in the set. For the people who are already familiar with this series Six Faces of Madness, you can see this is a very cool items to have. So I recommend, if you have already the characters I mentioned, I recommend you to get this accessory pack, because it will make you look your collection way cooler and in a better way to, it's the best way to have it. Okay guys, see you. That's everything for today. Bye bye.